fetish with this Subaru. I'm joined here by...
My name is Mushiri. And I think it's love. Uh-huh. You know, this one is the one that the love you don't share with, the kind of love you have for this car, it's there.
It's there.
Especially for the SH series.
Uh-huh.
You know, whereby it's so cool, doesn't need the exhaust zile kubwa kubwa.
Uh-huh.
It's just cool, the power is there.
Mm-hmm.
The paddle shifts.
Uh-huh.
And we normally say Subi is life.
So the Subaru has been trending. Subaru, you know, Subaru boys, see Subaru, you guy, my guy, you know. You know, this road has been yours. Tell me about it.
No, I think now, wale Subaru are blue, that's ando shida. Hapo ndio sasa, you guy, my guy, bana. I don't know, you have the SH series, lazima pia uta maintain kidogo, you have to,
so
lazima discipline itakuwa. For this one, discipline, the discipline is the protocol.
Uh-huh.
Actually, because of my wife, whereby she's very tough, and she complains a lot, she told me, you know what, you have to get off this, the SG series, come to SH series, so that you don't misbehave. Because nikiwa na SG, vitu nafanya, it's... Actually, we have the SF series, and you just find yourself. Una vile dereva wa Probox akishika ile Probox anafanya mambo. Why I like about this one, because discipline is there. Ukikalia hii kiti, you have to be very disciplined.
It's not known to be driven by ladies mostly, but it's a good experience.
It's a good experience.
Yeah.
What have you enjoyed most about the Safari Rally the Subaru?
The whole thing, and the fact that Subaru has been trending, and it's been an experience of a kind.
Okay. Eriko Mondi here. He's been all over about Subaru, you know, Subaru boys, Subaru this, Subaru that, you know. You know, when I was coming from Nairobi, there were so many Subarus coming in Nakuja too. What's the craze about Subaru?
I don't know. Next year we are having a meeting at the Range Rover Association of Kenya. With the next World Rally Championship, the Range Boys, the Rovers.
But you know, Subaru wako nao hapa,
they have here. Subaru, I salute you. You made WRC this year for the biggest. I salute you. They mobilized. Hiyo chama yao wamekuja pamoja, wamefanya katrin, so it's very special.
But why is it, you know, Subaru boys, Subaru,
because
you know, you know,
Subaru, the car, it's a rally on its own. They have speed, they have to race, they do it even on a daily basis, on weekends. So it's something they do that love, they race against themselves. So it makes sense that because of a rally, that's almost the same thing as a fanatic. Watch out, you push your car.
Watch out, you push your car. But the Subaru boys are becoming hyper, they're feeling like that, they're on the road. When you see them coming from Nairobi,
watch out, Subaru, and I do a Mukunuma attempt. Thank you for supporting this. But I need to buy it from you.